Wisconsin's Department of Health Services announces nearly 200 Walgreens locations across the state will get COVID-19 vaccines from the federal government this week. DHS officials say the vaccines will primarily be going to underserved areas. The vaccines will be free. About 18,000 doses will be in the initial distribution. If you're eligible for the vaccine, you need to sign up through Walgreens' website.